too. Y'all ready? So we're going to do a little baseline sweep with the Necrophonic. As y'all seen already, we've already got cat balls going off.
Sure enough. Look, it's going off again.
Sweet. And that'll be on.
And the static cam's catching it. Sweet.
All right, let's do this Necro.
All right, here we go.
Hello, spirits. Because you spirits are new here, I'm going to explain how this works. This is a Necrophonic device that's on our phone here, and you'll use this device here to communicate with us. You can say words.
Hand me a K2 meter, Hal.
Which one?
And another cat ball.
And you can communicate with this. Can that see me all right?
Yes.
Okay. Hello? Hello? Can I ask who is lighting up the cat ball? It just said something about a tree.
Is there a tree?
Is there a tree?
Sad.
What's sad? Is it sad that your house has gone in the shape it is?
We're sorry about your house.
Can I ask your name?
Can you tell us your name?
I swear that says my name is Paul.
Is your name Paul? If your name's Paul, can you light up that cat ball in the hallway? Right there?
So what's the story with this house?
Are you upstairs? Can you tell me how many? Can you tell me how many? Can you tell me how many spirits are here with us in this house?
I just got like a cold breeze blowing in.
Did it say seven?
How many? There's seven.
Are there seven of you here? Do you remember what I told you my name was?
Do you remember what my name was? What's in the basement? Because we're going to be going down there here after a while. Are we safe to go down there?
Hey, Hound, that cat ball's steadily going off, and it has not stopped.
Is it all right for us to go
can you
in
make,
the basement?
Can you make something else go off? Can you make this one in the hallway go off? It's right in the doorway.
I got a feeling that's a kid that's in the stairs.
If you're a, I can see the cat ball from here. If you're a kid on the stairs, can you make the cat ball stop? Can you make it stop flashing?
Is there a kid here?
It stopped flashing. Now, if you're a kid, there it went. If you're a kid, make it stop again.
Are you a little boy or a little girl?
That's weird, dude.
Are you a boy or a girl?
It's flashing again. Flash. Wow. Well, Hound, I think this pretty much determines that their spirit's here. I think so, yeah. All right. Well, walkthrough is complete.
All right. Well, well talked.